You like hilarious, off-the-wall comics? I have great news for you. This comic book is about to hit the market. Its name, The Canadian Beaver, our most original American beaver, and certainly the funniest. Not to mention his friend, Chuck Moosley, who, during the ever-so-many festive evenings, turns into Moose the DJ, the most wanted DJ in the world. And of course, Gontran, a crafty handyman, trying to make profit from everything, but possessing the amazing gift of messing up any situation. This is the story of a beaver trying to win various cultures competitions around the country in order to win back his family's love he once lost. On the long road he will walk, he will meet with various colorful characters such as Hazel, a squirrel obsessed with the idea of flying and becoming a superhero like Spider-Man. But on the road, our beaver will also face the worst, especially criminalized bikers dubbed America's Most Dangerous, the Killer Bees. The bloodthirsty gang will surprise you with their speed and aggressiveness. The Biz-Biz, beyond the control of the police, and undoubtedly the most pernicious bikers the country has ever seen. And last but not the least, the Black Honey, tough guys of the worst kind who scare everyone they meet. And that's not all. Our courageous beaver will meet Bram, a vampire beaver ready to do anything to prevent Beaver from attaining his goals. Our friendly beaver will have to face many obstacles and do the impossible to overcome them. The release is scheduled for spring 2016. Our comic strip is in the colorization phase. The two creators of this comic, Claude Jalbert, director and screenwriter for several years, who wishes to make this comic a 3D animated film. Steve Cadoret, a graphic designer, photographer, and 3D animator, who also aspires to partake in animated films. The creators spent 4 years to define and develop the characters and the story, and are now willing to take the critical step to widespread distribution. This is the reason that brings us to apply for funding. We need your help to publicize this work that we are now about to complete. Advertising inserts and buying and bookstore distribution are among the challenges we face for 2016, and which require considerable financial resources. We also hope to present the first volume to various important producers in America and to attract their attention for a 3D animated film. Live the adventure with us in this incredible story of an intrepid beaver and his very original friends.